Alright, when you're putting the stickers on a cornhole board, you've only got one shot and you need a couple hands. So, best thing to do is find your center point. Measure over to the middle, which will be 12 inches. And you just want to keep it square at the bottom. I'm going to put this on 3 1/4 on the bottom on both sides. And you want to just mark an outline so you'll have something to go by. And I highly recommend you trim the edges off square. Like I said, you only got one shot at this. So, anyways, let's just take paper off the back. Get all the trash out from underneath of it. And start in the center and work your way out. Trying to push out all the air bubbles. Towers, kind of like a little squeegee. And make sure you get around all the edges, especially from the top, and the bag is going to be sliding. Alright. And it's just a matter of peeling the paper off. See what you've got. There you go. So, there's how to put a sticker on. Alright, after you get your sticker on, spray the board off again with air compressor, and then you're going to start spraying your polyurethane. And that's what I'm spraying. Just want to, same as you did with the spray paint. Don't be afraid to spray too much, because you're going to probably need 8-10 coats of this. And just keep working your way back and forth. Let that dry and come back with another coat. Probably need 8-10, whatever you can get on there. Alright, I just wanted to give you a look at what the boards look like when they're finished. There's probably about 10 coats of polyurethane on these boards. and need to blow the dust off each time between them. And these boards retail for $200 to $225 for a set. So, if you can definitely see how much works in them. Thanks.